Get all the wrenches. Got some work to do. Got to nine sixteenths. Nope. Yep. We'll get her broke loose and get. We'll just do away with that and. Hello? Would you see what we got here? Ooh. That is gonna go on that end. So we'll be back in a minute. And I have it in my hand, brandy spanking new. I don't think that'll work. I don't know. It may. Look at that, it does work. Voila. Now to tighten her down and go put her on. Two tubes of grease. Grease gun with lock and lube. We're gonna come over here to our loader. Oh, let's see, where do I wanna, we'll start up here with this one. Okay. Yuck. Okay. And we just squeeze the trigger. Get interrupted. We'll try this thing. Bah! All that dirt, not good. I don't want all that dirt on the fitting. No. Especially not on this brand new thing. I can't believe I did that. Let's see, it's all the. Let's see, is all the dirt out of that? Ew. Keeping it all good is you squeeze a little things right there, they come out. Like that. And you can leave the darn thing hanging like that all day long if you wanted to. And pump grease, and it not come off. Is there any grease going in? I don't know. Okay. Like that. Let's see, once where else can I grease it? It'll. I guess we could do this right here. It's all gripped on there and it's not. I'm wiggling that thing pretty good and pulling and it ain't gonna come off. So I'm pretty sure the grease will come out there. Okay. Oh, what else? I guess we'll hit this one here. That one goes. So you can really see this thing work. Put the loader down. Okay. Wait for the stupid thing to focus. There. Okay. So we got a grease fitting here. Look at that. It is not going to come off. And I think you guys can be able to see the grease. Come out. See it coming? This thing is awesome. Now, I don't over grease. I was just doing that one to show you guys that this thing is awesome. This lock and lube. What about down here? I don't think there's a grease fitting down here. No, there's not a grease fitting. But yeah, I'm happy with this lock and lube. Yeah. You just can't go wrong with it. You just grease away. So, if you guys enjoy this video and you want more videos just like this one, please comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks for watching.